following is an advertisement for the Rechner 9000 Gesellschaft's latest invention, the Rechner 9001. Viewer discretion is advised.
Maybe I can help you.
Who said that?
It is I, the Rechner 9001.
Can you find me a place to travel?
I found a place in Germany called Nagold. We could go there.
Okay, let's do it. Yeah! Tell me more about Nagold.
Nagold is a town in southwestern Germany bordering the northern Black Forest. It is located in the Landkreis district of Kalv, Germany, Baden-Württemberg. Nagold is known for its ruined castle, Hohennagold Castle, and its road viaduct. It takes its name from the river Nagold, which flows through the town.
The Nagold Basin was probably settled as early as the early Stone Age, 2000 to 3000 BCE. With its fertile soil and mild climate in the low mountain range, the basin afforded ideal possibilities for settlement. Traces of early human occupation from the Hallstatt culture have been found in the Bechle area. The Celts were in the Nagold Basin by the 6th and 5th centuries BCE. They were responsible for naming the river Nagold, meaning flowing stretch of water. A Celtic royal burial ground, locally called Krautbühl, and signs of numerous sediments and graves have been found on the Schlossberg. By the 1st century, the Romans had established two settlements in the basin. One of these settlements was unearthed in the 7th century during construction of the Blumigiuskirche. Stone walls from the remains were used in the Blumigiuskirche Foundation. The Alami expelled the Romans from the Nagold Basin around 260. They emphasized settlement in the valley and expanded their territory. Around 700, the Franks conquered the Alami. The Remingsiuskirche was built during this time, and it is assumed the Franks established a court in the area. Nagold became the administrative center of the region, which extended from Bondorf to Knibis. Small towns and settlements began to spring up around Nagold. Pfalzgraf Rudolf von Tübingen established Nagold as a city early in the 13th century in order to protect his holdings in the northern Black Forest. Through marriage in the year 1230, Nagold came under the control of the Grafen von Hohenberg, who sped up development of the city. By the end of the 13th century, Nagold was encircled with a 5.5-meter-high, 18-foot wall, complete with moat and gate towers. Around 1350, the plague devastated the population. Construction was begun on the Marienkirche Church in 1360. The church was raised in 1876-1877, but an original tower built in 1401 still stands on Termstrasse Street. In 1363, the Hohenbergs were forced out of Nagold. The Dukes Eberhard and Ulrich von Württemberg bought the city. Nagold then served as a court city, Amstadt, and in 1806 was elevated to a high court city, Oberamstadt, which lasted until being abolished in 1938. In the 16th century, farmers' uprisings led to the departure of the local aristocracy. Austria, always looking to expand the Habsburg domain, quickly moved into the Nagold area. Herzog Ulrich reclaimed his lands in 1533 and embraced Protestantism. During the Thirty Years' War, 1618-1647, the Burg Hohenagold Castle was destroyed. Parts of Nagold were destroyed in devastating fires in 1825, 1850, 1887, and 1893. Marktstrasse is one of the few streets in Nagold to have escaped destruction in the fires. A large portion of the architecture on this street dates to the late 18th century and includes the three-story Rathaus, the Stadtbrunnen, city fountain, and the Schmidtska Apotheke with rich ornamentation, and numerous Faschberg timbered houses from the 17th century. Other architectural treasures are scattered through the city. Among these are the Alte Schule, Old School, 1706, and the Alte Vogtei with Celtic origins, the Hotel Alte Post, 1699, served as a stop on the old mail line between Stuttgart and Freudenstadt. The Oberatami from the 14th century is located on Oberatamistrasse and was the location of the High Court Oberamt from the 1812 until 1938. As early as 1924, Nagold was a Nazi base of support. According to voting statistics, 19.4% of the population voted for the Ninth Nazi Party in May 1924. Comparatively, the Nazi Party captured just 6.5% of the vote nationwide, and a mere 4.1% in Baden-Württemberg during the same election. The reunification of Germany in 1989 brought new hopes for the future of Germany in Nagold, but was quickly followed by the worst recession in post-war history. Home construction, attractive of industry, and improvement of infrastructure have been difficult problems for Nagold. City policy of construction, combined with improvement of the old city center, are cornerstones of the city planning. In 1992, the city's open-air swimming pool was amended with an indoor pool, and in 1996, a new cultural center named Kubus was built in the city center.
Sites in Nagold include, but are not limited to, a swimming pool, Hohennagold Castle, and nearby camel farms.